will be at center to start this game. There was some question whether or not he would be a winger or a center tonight. Fans on their feet, a standing ovation. Sundin will take the draw against him, Matt Sundin, and Mario Lemieux is playing for the first time since April 26 of 1997. 3 years and almost 9 months to the day. Both of these teams coming off games last night. Toronto, 5-3 losers in Atlanta. Buffalo, a loser to these Pens. Herdina, cover! It went in! Hang on! Bill McCreary is not signaled goal. Boy, that sure looks like a goal, Bill.
Yeah.
33 seconds into the game.
The puck did enter the net before the net came off.
Mario Lemieux will get an assist. Jarmo Jagr will get a goal in his first shift back. 33 seconds, and Lemieux has had an impact in the game. Mario, of course, is only 35, and he's out there. Jagr, Herdina, Jagr with it. Lemieux in the middle. Lemieux, score!
This is priceless. All Mario Lemieux had to do was raise his stick when he got open. And Jagr spotted him right away.
Jagr and Mario was cutting and almost got another. Senator Dina scores! Mario's going to continue that 2 points per game average. Jan Herdina and Mama's cheering. They could write this novel, but no one would buy it because it's not believable.
Except it's reality.